Former Pennsylvania Senator Rick Santorum is known for his firm stance against abortion and same-sex marriage.
Are we going to abandon a country that that believes in religious liberty and people being able to go out and hold views that are biblically based? Believe it or not, same-sex marriage will undermine all of those rights.
Santorum's view on the sanctity of life comes from personal experiences. He and his wife lost a son shortly after birth. They also have a daughter with trisomy 18 disorder, a genetic disorder that carries a short life expectancy.
God, how often are you going to do this to us? It was difficult to try to come to terms with that.
When it comes to same-sex marriage, Santorum says he will not compromise.
Yeah, I said I wasn't willing to compromise because, it's a choice as to what direction we're going to go as a country. Are we going to go to a country that's going to abandon our Judeo-Christian roots? Is it a country we're going to abandon what's best in the best interest of children?
One of the first things Santorum vows to do if he becomes president is repeal President Obama's health care plan.
We need to have a health care system at the personal level where we put people, again, consumers, out there shopping and engaged in the private health care system, bottom up, not top down, not government down, but believing in free markets and free people.
When it comes to foreign policy, Santorum has made the threat of a nuclear Iran his top priority.
For them to get a nuclear weapon would guarantee a proliferation of terror around the world that has never been seen in the history of the world, and that's why we have to stop them from getting it.